Namaste. Sitting cross-legged helps open up the hips. If you can come into a squatting pose, Malasana, that also helps open up the hips. Try to keep the feet parallel, heels on the floor. From this position, you can place your hands on the floor about a foot away and see if you can lift and shift the body forward. Okay? From the side position, or even from a standing position, make sure the hands are equal, all right, parallel, and try to shift the weight. All right? Good. Now from that position, you can also bring the hands underneath and sit on the arms. Okay? See if you can extend the legs. Balance. Maybe bring one knee back and then try with the other. Breathe. Bring the feet back and namaste. Have a great day.